Well, it looks like their only blocker is an Icatian money changer. Elite Vanguard, attack! Wait, attack the portly money changer? That's right.
He's a 0-2. He's harmless.
He looks harmless. But I have a theory about these money changers.
Oh, God, this isn't one of those Mel Gibson things, is it?
What? No! What? I think he's going to be ruthless about those credit counters he's amassing.
What gives you that idea?
This is a Bank of America.